tilbake til XCOM 2 War of the Chosen, episode 15. Får vi se hvordan denne episoden kommer til å gå, og får vi se om en av de Chosen kommer til å dykke opp i denne episoden, eller en neste. Det finner vi ut om. Men akkurat nå... Får jeg se hva han til han... Jeg vil se, hva kan vi lage?
Initiated. Power relay construction initiated. Defense facility construction initiated.
Commander? Having never stepped foot in one of the city centers, I've never actually had one of these Advent burgers I keep hearing rumors about. No one really seems to be asking the hard questions either. Like, when was the last time you even saw a cow? Hey, Commander.
Defense facility construction initiated.
Okay. Men vi har også fått noen nye folk på, så det er gøy. Jeg må se god tid.
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
Commander, we can now employ an experimental technique to restore any soldier to perfect physical and mental health for a single combat mission.
Commander Tigan and Shen aren't going to be happy if we don't put the Skulljack to good use. We should have one of our soldiers equip it before they deploy.
suit will improve our soldiers' chances of dodging an attack, while also providing increased agility and grappling capability.
Got a tip from a resistance contact in the field. A high-ranking Advent officer was spotted moving through the area with limited escorts. This could be a chance for us to disrupt their current operations and throw off their command structure. Your orders are to eliminate that officer with extreme prejudice. Menace 1-5, we're tracking the Advent General and his escorts, but we don't have an exact fix on their location. Sweep the area and eliminate the target along with any other hostiles that stand in your way.
Thank you.
Wonder if there's another way.
Here we come!
I know. I'll leave you to your game.
どうですの?
Okay, let's move.
Finally.
If someone told you to jump in a lake, would you do it?
Transit protocol activated.
Do I have to get my claws out?
I wonder if there's another way.
I was bored anyway.
Cats make great companions! Just ask my master!
All systems nominal. Weapons hot.
Whatever.
Atemasuwa.
Follow my lead.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Primary targets. Any and all red enemy presence detected. Communist engaged.
Got it.
Tell me the game plan again. Claws out.
I don't dislike idiots, but...
We're picking up an inbound Advent transport. The aliens are going to try and extract the general from the AO. Don't let him get on board that ship.
Well, hurry up then.
Okay, let's move.
Follow my lead.
Let's enjoy this to the fullest.
Don't tell anyone, but I love hugs.
Defense protocols active. All friendly forces remain in close proximity.
Should I follow my head, or my nose, or... I think it might be neat.
The fun is about to begin.
Target identity confirmed. That's the general. Take him out before they can escape. We won't get another shot at this.
Kind of attitude that gets you in these kind of situations.
As I can.
I need to punish those who have gone against me.
Damn it. How many more of these things are there?
Menace 1-5, kill confirmed. That's how it's done. We need to clear the area of any remaining hostiles. We can't allow them to recover the General's body.
I'll beat my authority into your skull.
Oh, I am so knocking that over.
Now what's a girl to do?
I'm gonna donate your corpse to a museum!
We have confirmation. Mission accomplished.
Another brazen attack today. XCOM separatists again assaulted peaceful, law-abiding Advent citizens. Any witnesses should report immediately to Advent peacekeepers for processing.
Made it back whole, and the aliens paid the price. Great work, Commander.
Excellent work, Commander. Your efforts continue to bolster the resistance movement across the globe.
course for Eastern United States.
Commander. You lived in one of the colonies for a few years before linking up with Central, right?
Yes, one of the advantages of working with Advent. On the surface, it was very comfortable. But there was a price for that comfort.
The millions of people in those cities don't seem to mind all that much.
Yes, but Advent is always watching. Between their forces and the aliens themselves, they see everything. Not to mention the automated systems. There's nothing quite like providing identification to a lamppost.
relay now operational.
New orders, Commander? Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander. What can I do for you, Commander? Hello, Commander.
On the chosen warlock here.
New regional contacts located. Avenger plotting new course.
Market is open.
Avenger plotting new course.
Are gonna do whatever it takes to get to you, Commander. Even if that means wiping out entire camps of resistance supporters. We're their only line of defense.
I hate to ask, but it looks like I don't have much choice. Think you could help us out?
Oh, shit.
New orders, Commander?
Power relay upgraded. For the Eastern U.S. Precinct.
Commander, we'll need to have one of our troops equip the Skulljack for use in the field if we're going to make any progress towards our current objective.
Thank you.
metal armor suit gives our soldiers the power they need to handle heavy weapons, with the durability to match.
being asked to assist in a rescue operation for a Resistance VIP currently trapped by Advent in the tunnels beneath the city center. I'm not sure what our target was up to, but the Resistance needs us to get him out of there. Hostile activity in the area is very likely, so keep your heads up. Resistance VIP is hiding in the tunnels not far from your position. One of their field operatives is also on site to assist you in the rescue. Firebrand is standing by, but be careful. We'll have limited opportunities to set up a viable extraction point down there.
Loud and clear.
I will reposition.
Proceeding to target coordinates. Covering distance. There's no time!
I'm getting closer.
Yeah.
My turn on watch.
Copy that.
Commander, remember, no matter how tough things get down here, we can't evac until we complete the mission.
Stay sharp.
Almost there.
Agreed.
With that, I agree.
In short order.
A long approach. Defending life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Freedom lies in being bold.
it's over.
Underestimating your enemy is the best way to get yourself killed.
Sentiments exactly.
I didn't have a choice.
As you order, Commander.
Chosen. This mission just got a little more dangerous. Stay on top of its position and try to take it out.
Yeah.
is carried forth.
Chosen in range. Let's take it out. We're not done yet. EIP identity confirmed. Firebrand is setting up for evac. We've got multiple contacts closing on your position. It's an ambush. Hold your ground.
Mainly for support and reconnaissance, but they're also armed for combat.
Mirilda's edict is clear. You will return to them, Commander.
I'm on the move.
I go as ordered.
Do not whet your appetite at the sight of my glorious visage, deviant. The elders would release me to the void before ever satiating your hunger.
The only thing possible for me.
You will be a reckoning for all of your offenses against the elders, Commander. An archaic practice. I must atone for this misstep. You are your own worst enemy. The Another time, perhaps.
VIP is down. Stay put until Firebrand is in position for evac.
This, then, for all traitors in your resistance, a death of fire and pain!
Not today.
Me to tell you a joke. You got the wrong man.
No quarter given. That is but a taste of the Elder's true power. Servants will never cease their attacks.
It's a real party down here, crafty little mutt.
So far, so good.
Must improve. Embrace democracy. Yes, insist. Do you see now the pain that awaits you? The unknown.
That should help cut down your stress levels.
I had wondered if you would risk coming to save your ally. How courageous of you.
Soldiers cannot last forever, Commander!